Last week, we told you about the Central Ohio stores that would not be open on Thanksgiving, and now we have a list of the ones that will be. Now, it's a much shorter list, and it does include Kroger, Meijer, CVS, and various dollar stores. Most of them do have limited hours, so make sure you pay attention to that in the details as you scroll through this list here on NBC4i.com.